In this video lecture, we will see the different methods of erection for space frame structure. So there are three different methods of erecting this space frame: scaffold method, block assembly method, and lift up method. So in this video lecture, we will discuss these three methods in a brief. So before going to discuss these three methods in a brief, I would like to show you the visual image for each method so that you can easily relate with these methods for better understanding. So here you can see the visual image for the each different method. So this is the scaffold method image, whereas here you can see the workers are work at the elevation where the space frame is, whereas in the case of the block assembly method, here you can see the block wise work will be done by hosting the space frame, which is assembled at the ground level. And in the case of the lift up method, the whole space frame is assembled at the ground level and host to its location by the help of crane. So this is the general information related to these methods. So now let's discuss these methods one by one in a brief. So first of all, let's start with the scaffold method. So in the case of the scaffold method, the individual elements, that means the structural elements, are assembled in a place at an actual elevation by the workers. So the scaffold method is not suitable where the space frame is at the higher elevation, because workers need to work at the same elevation, and from the safety point of view, there will be a chances of the accidents. Whereas in the case of the scaffold method, the members are joints or prefab sub-assembly elements are assembled on their final position. When the assembly work will be made by this method, at its final position, the members are joints or prefab. Whereas for a particular structure, the full scaffolding is adopted. And sometimes if the partial scaffoldings are also being used, if your space frame has the cantilever portion, then you need to use the partial scaffolding for the cantilever part. Whereas in the case of the scaffold method, the structural elements are fabricated at the shop and the transported to the construction site and then assembled at the actual elevation. So for this method, no heavy lifting equipment is required. So for a small structures, this method is very economical. Whereas in the case of the space frame at the higher elevation, this method is not suitable from the safety point of view also and from the work efficiency point of view also. So now let's see about the block assembly method. So in the case of the block assembly method, whole space frame is divided into its plan, and then individual strips or the blocks as we divided are placed by the lifting equipment. So mostly divided parts will be of strips or blocks, so that this method is known as block assembly method, so that block wise work will be followed and these blocks will be assembled at their final positions. So in the way this method is executed. So in the case of the block assembly method, the units are fabricated on the ground level, which it means blocks for our space frame are fabricated at the ground level and then hosted upon its final position. So the stepwise work will be made in this method, whereas this method is mostly suitable for the double layer grids, which it means the structure has the structural elements in the two layers. So mostly for the huge area where we can't made the whole work by the lift up method, we need to do our work part wise. In that cases, the block assembly method is used. So now let's see the lift up method. So in the case of the lift up method, the whole space frame is assembled at the ground level, which it means whole space frame is fabricated at the ground level. So most of the work for the space frame is done before hosting the space frame to its final position. So in this method, the whole work is made at the ground level, and only by the one time the space frame will be hosted from the ground level to its final position. It minimizes the time required for the erecting the space frame. And because here the whole space frame is assembled at the ground level, so that the better quality of work can be achieved, whereas the whole space frame is lifted only at a one time, so that the efficiency of work is also increased. So this is it for these all three methods of erecting the space frame, that is scaffold method, block assembly method, and the lift up method. So accordingly, the condition of our space frame with respect to the real life challenges, we need to choose a specific method to increase our work efficiency and also the quality of work at the construction site.